Hey children, how are you all? Fine, good. So children, today we'll study ED cluster word or three letter cluster word from our Tinker book. So let's start. This is our Tinker book number 3. Okay, we'll study the cluster word concept from Tinker book 3. Let's open the book.
See, what is this?
This is a family tree of vowel E.
Yes,
two letter cluster word of vowel E.
Yes.
So today in this video we'll study ED cluster word. Yes, E plus D is equal to ED. Add. E plus D is equal to ED. Add. You know children, this is VC concept. V for vowel, C for consonant. So this is VC concept. Vowel plus consonant is equal to VC. E plus D is equal to ED. Add. Okay. Now we're going to make three letter cluster word with the help of CVC pattern. C for consonant, V for vowel, and C for consonant. This is VC and this is two letter cluster word. Ab hum three letter cluster word banayenge with the help of CVC. Okay, you want to see? Okay, I'll show you. By CVC pattern, we'll study the three letter cluster word. ED is two letter cluster word. And this is VC pattern. E is vowel and D is consonant. Okay. Now we'll add one consonant before E. Okay. Before vowel. We'll add one consonant before vowel and we'll make three letter cluster word. See here. B is a consonant. B plus ED is equal to BED bed. BED bed. B is a consonant. E is a vowel. D is a consonant. So this is CVC pattern. By the help of CVC pattern, we have make three letter cluster word. We had made three letter cluster word. Similarly, here also R plus ED. R is a consonant. So R plus ED is equal to RED red. RED red. Let's study the rhyming word of it. FED fed. LED led. TED ted. WED wed. And ZED Z. Okay, so in this video we study the ED words or three letter cluster word. Okay, bye everybody.